And then Anaheim will have a minute and 39 of power play time. Dumba bumped. Oh, nice play by Mitnyakov, who took him out of the play and took the puck back. Now 3-on-2. Here come the Ducks. Drop pass to Fowler. Back to Mitnyakov. Oh, hit the goal post. Rebound. Score! Cherry has his second of the night. I thought Mitnyakov initially scored. But good on Troy Terry, who stayed with it. It's 2-0.
It starts with him making an unbelievable defensive play. Gets a great angle, and look at him turn it up. Realize that Dumba had dropped a stick. Not only does he drop the puck, but he continues going towards the net. He hits the pipe. Terry mops it up for his second of the game, but I tell you what, Pavel Mitchikov, what a beautiful play by him, and good on Troy Terry.